Hello and welcome to the familycomputerclub.com. A website visitor recently asked this question. I wish to calculate 5% of 32,530. I know the equation in a cell will give me the result, but I need to have the result which is a multiple of 10 in the upper range for tax purposes. How do I do that in Excel? So we'll minimize this. Here we have input the data, which gives us the result. Now we'll use the appropriate function called MROUND, so equal to MROUND, there it is. We'll press the tab from the keyboard and we'll click on the number, comma, we want a multiple of 10. So we'll write here 10 and brackets closed and press enter. So there you have the result. This will solve the problem. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.